As a startup company, you're looking for ways to connect with customers, the press, investors, finding something that will connect with them. As an example, yesterday I was doing an in-store sampling at one of the premier natural grocery stores in the country called Central Market, based here in Austin, Texas, and Texas. Now, we do demos on a regular basis on a variety of different events and grocery stores and convenience stores, hotels, and it's a way for us to get people to try the product, to sample it so we can talk about the brand, get them to taste it, know how good it is, all these different things. So this woman, she's walking by, and she wasn't a fan of trail mix, but she stopped and she saw that we had a sign that said plastic free. Now I'm talking about our tube. This is a paper-based, refillable, compostable tube that we put our product in. It's all organic, GMO-free, but she really loved the packaging, how it looked, the fact it was plastic free and reusable. So even though she wasn't that interested in the product per se, trail mix, at least what she thought it was going to taste like, she goes, I really love what you're doing. And she said, hey, I just bought these sheets that you put in your washer. They're called laundry sheets. I said, oh man, I gave her a high five because I had recently subscribed to a brand called Earth Breeze. Big fan of them. Instead of using the big jug of detergent of Tide or Cheer I'd been using, I decided to switch to these. These are a very eco-friendly type of laundry sheet, if you will. You just take a sheet out, drop it in your washer, and this is all you have. No big tub. And she's like so excited that I had been using that. She had using that. She ends up buying a tube for her husband, who walked by a couple minutes later and says, hey, we're going to try this. Even though I'm not a big fan of trail mix, I'm going to try it anyways. Turns out she loved it after trying the demo. So what you're looking for is ways to connect with them beyond maybe just your product or your story. Talk with them, understand what they relate to, what gets them excited, and in there you're going to find a connection to help drive a sale.